a yoga instructor and a yoga therapist, and she is Aishani. We are going to do 4 yoga postures today, which are good for kids, and Aishani is going to demonstrate those postures. So let's start. Stand with feet 2 inches apart, arms side of your thighs. You fold your right leg and keep your right heel on your left inner thigh. Just try to balance your first. Now as you inhale, stretch your arms up. Or if you're not comfortable here, you can keep your palms close to your heart center. Just maintain this posture for a while here. Tree pose stretches your inner thighs, your groins, your shoulders, relaxes your mind and central nervous system. Develop balance and improve your mind-body awareness. Gently release your arms. Unfold your right leg. We should do same with the left leg as well. So fold your left leg, Aishani. Put it on your right inner thigh. Just try to balance here. Inhale. Stretch your arms up. Stretch up. Join your palms together. Or keep them close to your heart center if you're not comfortable. Okay, initially, you don't need to close your eyes. Otherwise, it's difficult to balance. Just maintain here for a while. Slowly release your arms, release your leg and relax. Legs apart, hands apart, relax for a while. Okay, come to Vajrasana. We are going to do camel posture, Ustrasana. So come on your knees, just stand on your knees. Keep your palms on your waist, support your lower back. And keep little distance between your knees and heels. Inhale, you bend back as much as you can. Then keep your palms on your heels. Hold your ankles and look back. Look back. Just maintain here for a while. Camel posture. Open your heart, chest and throat. Improve blood circulation to your head region. Strengthen your back muscles. Now very gently come back. Release your hands and sit in Vajrasana. Relax here for a while. Just observe your breath. Okay, now let's lie down on your stomach in the prone position. We are going to do bow posture. Relax for a while. Now you bring your legs together, arm side of your thighs, Aishani. Hold your legs, hold your right ankle with your right hand, left with your left. Now as you inhale deeply, lift your head and chest, lift up and pull your legs up, pull up, outward and backward. Chin up, try to look up as much as you can. Spine arched back like a bow and maintain here for a while. Bow posture, strengthen your spine, your back muscles, improve your digestion, improve your heart health. Okay, gently come back, release your hands, release your legs and relax in crocodile posture. Relax for a while. Okay, now gently turn on your back in supine position. We are going to do shoulder extend, Sarvangasana. So keep your legs together, arm side of your thighs. Inhale, both legs up to 90 degree. Keep your both the knees straight. Now as you exhale, lift your buttocks and raise your trunk. Elbows close together. Look at your toes. Tighten your knees. Legs up, up, and hold there. Shoulders tense. Relaxes your mind. Helps to improve blood circulation in your upper body and in the brain. Just maintain here for a while. Very nice. Very gently come back. Come back. Keep your upper back down, middle back, lower back, and slowly release your legs. Okay, relax. Legs apart, hands apart. Close your eyes and relax in Savasana for a while. Observe your breath. Just feel the movements of your abdominal muscles as you inhale and exhale. Abdomen bulges up as you inhale and sinks down as you exhale. Observe your breath. Feel your heartbeat. Try to relax each and every part of your body. Now gently bring your legs together, arms side of your thighs. Take the support of your palms and turn towards your right side or left side and come to sitting position. Sit in any comfortable posture. Keep your eyes closed, back straight. Now you rub your palms. Form a cup and keep on your eyes. Don't press. Release your hands and open your eyes. Hope all the kids out there are going to practice these four postures. Stay healthy and happy. Thank you.